The gathering wrapping up down below kind of proves that Mike Gundy is in a comfort zone. Remember back in 2014 when he did the selfie day in Stillwater before the bowl game and another selfie day in Arizona? Well, the interaction between the Cowboys and their fans and the head coach organizing that has not stopped. It has remained, and they had a nice player-fan function here in Orlando leading up to the Camping World Bowl. In Orlando, Florida, Robert Allen with Go Pokes and 247 Sports.